Today we are here to check the input and output for a patient. So these are the items that you will need. So we have the bottom shelf and the top shelf. So first of all, we look at the bottom shelf. So the items that are there is the bed palm, and also the measuring jar for outputs. Top shelf. These are the items that you find there. So you find the measuring puts and also the cup containing the fluid. It could be water or it could be drink, any drink. Okay. And also your examination glove. So you need your fluid chart for checking and recording the fluid intake and the fluid outputs. Okay. And also you need your pen. So please. Auntie Araba, good morning. Please, how are you doing? Okay, thank God. Please, I'm Nurse Israel, and I'm here to check and record your fluid input and output. So I'm going to bring my items and I'll be back soon. Thank you. At this point, I would like you to tell me everything or anything that you have taken in this morning. What have you taken this morning?
Water and porridge.
You took water and porridge. Okay. You took water and porridge. So, what was the amount of the water? Okay. Please, can you show me where it was? Have you cleared the washroom this morning? Oh, okay. Oh, I see. I am done with the procedure. Thank you for your cooperation. And also, when for next time you want to visit the washroom, please let the nurses know so that they can record too. Okay. And so, take care too. Goodbye.